Southern Pakistan, where security forces have killed two terrorists in an intelligence-based operation in North Waziristan. The military's media wing said the militants were involved in the several terrorist activities. The ISPR said the terrorists were involved in the killing of civilians and attacks on security forces. Earlier on 5th of October, security forces killed two other terrorists in an operation in the same district. They also arrested another terrorist in the operation.